Let's get it started in here.
And table number two, team number one, Green Machine. Yes, yes, yes.
Y'all ready for this?
So what can we do about drought? In short term, we can plant fire-resistant and drought-resistant plants.
Billions of very small little tubes that are just barely large enough for the water to slide through, but not large enough for the salt to slide through.
Our robot is powered by three motors, two on the bottom and one on the top. The bottom two are for the wheels and the top one is for the gearbox.
We incorporate this top touch sensor so we can just pick it up, place the actions, and just press the touch sensor and it'll start instead of having to search through all the programs.
We also write down all our ideas into our engineering notebook.
This message will self-destruct in 10 seconds.